What's going on, guys? JT Bethes here with a new game to the channel called Dinosaurs Prehistoric Survivor. Now, I ain't never played this before. This is the first time I've ever played it. I just got done downloading, so let's go through this together. How about that? Campaign. A dynamically populated open world centered around progression. Players would be able to play as either Tyrannosaurus or Triceratops from June to adult. Alright, let's see what adventure. A linear-based experience centered around missions and objectives players would build. Very expanded across multiple reaches. Let's do campaign. Do you have what it takes? Do you have what it takes to live the life of a dinosaur from June now to a dome? I don't know. We're about to find out. Alright, I guess we'll do this. Gonna be a T-Rex. Yeah! Okay, skill point. I have no idea what I'm doing. What we got up here? Thank you. What? How the hell did I die? How did I die? What the fuck? Alright, this is a little hard, I'm not gonna lie. Get some water. Man, don't come after me, dude. Motherfucker! Honestly, I don't have what it takes. Like, I don't want a dinosaur that's going to kill me, man. Like, I'm the T-Rex, man. I'm supposed to be eating people. I'm swimming. Damn! I'm sure I had him. Alright guys, well that's going to do for this episode of Prehistoric Dinosaurs, or Dinosaurs Prehistoric Survivor. If you like what you're seeing, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. If you want to know any time I post a video or go live with a live stream, make sure you hit the bell symbol next to my subscribe button. That'll notify you when I do either one. As well as going to my Facebook page, Outcast Posse's Facebook page, and my Twitter, which links to those are in the description below, as well as everybody's YouTube channel, Rich Twitch channel. So make sure you check everybody else out. They're always posting some badass shit. But until next time, guys, I'll talk to y'all later. Peace!